All right, and welcome back to Watch Dogs. Yippers, Watch Dogs. Let's do it. Clear the throat. Yeah. Oh, birdies or something. I hope that doesn't bother anybody. All right. Stupid guy. Okay. All right, now we'll try. There's gotta be a bridge coming up. There it is. Fremont. Rossi. Love this car. Drinking some Dr. Pepper. All right, Fremont Frosty. Meet Jordy. Explosives. Let's see if I can get into this. And lock it down. Maybe it's a deer.
Where's he going?
Oh. Oh, really? All right, so it's right there. Okay. So then I'm gonna have to. Okay. All right. Nice. All right, so there's two, you know. And there's only one. I guess it's over here. Oh. Huh. Okay. And go. Oh. And I have to. I can see. Where the other one is. Oh. I don't know. Oh. Right on this. CTOS tower. Right on. Oh, nice. And oh, gotta have that. Gotta have that. There's the hideout. Nice. 7 out of 13 towers. Sweet. Bam. Right on. There it is. I love the towers.
Sacks or some unfinished business from a Gavin East job. Just seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash? So, these teammates that's here think they're going to ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping bounces off into the park van.
Oh, excuse me. I burped.
I don't know whether to laugh at him or scream at him. Well, I just put him in 45. Slapped a couple of rounds into their fat faces. Well, that's what I have. No way. Wait, just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordan.
I don't need a practice round. Right? Just let me get a little clear. Jordy! Fuck.
Factory. Right, so now we're going to kill that bug right here. We don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. We're going to get back in rack, then the threat goes up. The name is mine. Thank you.
Boom.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
Hey, we're still standing. Anybody? Come on, man.
It's getting away.
Oh, oops. Then to go back on the top of that bridge. Okay, so okay, where do I go? I forgot. Turn around. Alright. And I guess I was going in the right direction. Oh my toes. Oh really? What time is it on? Oh yeah. 30 minutes. Nice. Oh, dude. All right. I don't think.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Look out!
I have a job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Ben. I'll be in touch.
Well, what is this? Now, come on, man. Wait, wait. Shit. us alone!
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No, no, Al Rack would kill me!
Yes. Well, we can get rid of everything I've got. You wanna see more?
No! Erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Holy, that's three, that's three. Okay. And that's it. Okay, now wherever I was when I had.
Why do you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Did you find a way to IRS building?
Yeah, that bug's on board waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card around the square. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but we need to get very close.
That bug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
It's hard to forget. Crush the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. Can't
take
me now because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, you find me a name on the guest list. Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Can't go that way. can't. Oh, I can. Go this way. Sweet. Find another one. Not gonna do it. Oh, fuck. What the fuck over there? I hope you don't reach it. All right, I love this one, this little mission. I actually fired it. Sorry, guys. But I'm not adding that out.
No one.
And if I can do this in one shot.
I hear it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Wings guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Nothing doing this. Big fool CTOs.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. Got a bike here.
Oh.
To follow.
We need to see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you got nearby? I guess this will be a short trip.
Fuck. I think I'm gonna have to do this one. Yeah? Partner.
You got the case on a boat heading up river. You got a bike here, I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a second.
What do you got nearby? I guess this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another big hunter.
Okay.
That's gotta be it.
Yeah, but it's close to the public since the 80s.
Watch where you're going. What?
This is going to be a long one. And somebody was just driving slow. There's no one there. Oh. Oh, cool beans. Thank you. All right, I finally did this. Sweet. There's got to be a door, though.
Sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this option is, Hook's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Bang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 33 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. Male is his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen. This is too much for you. You can walk away. I understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to meet this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet you there.
sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. You have any problems with Jackson, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
All right, I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, I'm not gonna take you to the safe house.